back after such a long time. I think I might have forgotten how to play this fucking game. I'm depressed right now. There's a lot going on, and friends abandoning me, pushing me off to the wayside. Depression. Pain. Both physical and mental. And emotional. I'm at the edge of breaking down and crying right now, so I thought, why not push me the extra step by playing Urban Assault? Last time, we did Parasite Under Construction, if my memory serves me correctly, and we got the Yang bomber plane thing. So this time, I think we're gonna go to Frozen Kamchatka. Because it doesn't seem too difficult. Excerpts, alterations, and extensions of the law of liberal social militia regulations of April 20th, 2121. Smalling sign 00734. Dogmatism and revisionism. Ignore the Hajnin Frunksovich doctrine of the relativity and the concrete character of truth. The philosophy of action caused by pragmatism that says that one could reach, with a forced on will, stolen energy, and a lost world order, every goal which does not depend on objective and true Tunisian conditions and laws. Every person who acts in a wrong way loses only the one and only philosophy of our admired Hajin Frunksovich, but also endangers the historically necessary victory of Tunisia and the whole world. Deserters of the liberation forces of Tunisia will be taken to the executive complex for people's health and organ transplants. Smalling sign 10781 concerning the maximum age was forfeited by the offender. Smalling sign 10780. Zero. The penalty sentence depends on the fact whether the organs of the delinquent can be used. The executive complex for people's health and organ transplants will give further details on the penalty sentence. Smolensign 10781. All members of our peaceful community over 60 years of age will be admitted to the executive complex for people's health and organ transplants in order to use their organs as component parts. They are therefore useful to the health of our race. Published by the Militia Executive Council of the LFK Militia Regulations. People. Yes. Okay, so as you see by the map, there's at least two Myconian host stations here. The resistance is very heavily embunkered. I'm gonna try and hide and build. Here we go. Okay, so let's start this off. I'm going to warp here and drop this down . Hang on, actually, is that a cliff? That is a cliff. I don't want to be down there. I really don't, because that means I could get shot at very easily. So I'm instead going to slap this here. Bring these guys to my side. Bring this over here. Slam these down here. And bring this over here. And now I'm going to create some of these. To capture me some land. I'm gonna find me some real estate and I'm gonna get me some land. Yeah. What are you doing, Faria? You're not even focusing on building your defenses yet.
You're right, I'm not. That's why I'm just going to take these, cap off that, and there. Have fun with those. I never said I was going to build something useful. Now, I think what I want to do is I want to hammer the living shit out of the resistance with tech tracks. My reason for that is I want to get the resistance out of the map and take over their land so I can build a resisting force for the fact that I need to also fight the Myconians. So, if I just have nothing but an air force, the resistance are just going to be sending in foxes to tear it down! God, I remember a lot more of this game than I thought I would. I guess it's like riding a bicycle. A demented, force-manipulating, military-driven bicycle. Then again, that also sounds like the U.S. economy, so... Well, I just lost a considerable amount of these things. You came to the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker. Tech truck, tech truck. No, fuck it. Get home. I want them over here. The reason I want them out there is because I want the Myconians to not get anywhere near me. Okay, and since they're set, okay. Now, time to get on with the real meat of the problem. And that is the bitches to the north. Whew! It sort of frightens me that I still don't have any fucking turrets. Okay, let's see. If I remember how to pilot one of these. Hi, Scorpio host station. Don't give my watchers seizures, please. What is down here exactly? Oh, so there is an enemy station down here. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I see. Oh my. I didn't know you would be that dirty, game. Woohoo. Okay, now, I know what I need to do. Gonna drop some tech tracks down there. And now? I'm gonna send them over there. We're gonna take out the fucking Myconians in the bottom first. I don't need any fucking sneak attacks coming from behind. And then I'll conquer all the land down there. And then I'll build more power stations. So. Hooray! I got a plan that actually doesn't sound like suicide. For once. I see what you're doing. You're just coming straight across my fucking land. You don't think I fucking see you? Are you kidding me? You guys are just about as blind as the group of friends I was with. You know, before they decided they didn't want me around or didn't fucking care about me anymore. Whee! Bounce, 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 bouncy enemy. And they're gone. Gone like a freight train, gone like yesterday, gone like silver in the Civil War, bang bang. Gone like a 59 Cadillac, like all the good times. They are never coming back. You go, tank squad. I think I'm gonna take the lead role on this mission. Maybe I could have done this a bit more cleanly. Okay. Well, now I know what I'm doing. Sorta. This is just classic me. I want them there. If you're wondering why I wanted all this space, it's because I'm going to be building more power stations right where I am. Just trying to conquer all the sectors. Those, oh, you little fucks. And people are messaging me on Steam. God damn it. Okay, so. I got 50 of those there. That line should be impenetrable. Time to start on my original plan, which was to liberate the resistance off the face of the earth. In other words, I'm gonna fucking kill them. Holy hell, I got so much energy. Twenty tech track! Woo! tech track! This is the last train to Awesome Town. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 25. Let's be serious, though. Everyone knows. Ghorkovs used the Gargoyle 3s more than anything else. You should do the same. Okay, I'll use some Gargoyle 3s. Because you want me to.
I'm gonna send the resistance a little welcome party. And by a little welcome party, I mean I'm gonna send 10 Gargoyle 3s at their fucking face. I believe it's right around there somewhere. Silly Myconians, you're never gonna get to me. Failed. Just like the rest of the Gargoyle 3s would. Time to send in my army! Just going to get 30. You just get 30 tanks, you pleb.
I got 30 tanks, sir.
Go, my tanks! This is just a repeat of last time. Woo! Bye-bye, turret! You have some big fucking shells.
I knew they were hiding these around here. Fortunately, they didn't do anything. Come on, men. Let's go. We got lots of turrets and shit to break. And bombers. Because those are a thing. Lots of fighting. I'm liking this. Where's your host station, you disgusting schlabs? I'm losing my patience with all your little toys. Well, I think I know that's pretty definitive of where they are. Let's go, men! No, they're just throwing fireflies. So much destruction! Mostly on my guys! It sucks! My army of tanks, they're just falling! My army, my power of absolution! It's dwindling! Oh. Okay. Well, I know what I'm doing now. I don't know why I created that. I meant to create one of these. I just want to see if there's any way I can sneak in there unnoticed. Oh, fuck no. They've just barricaded the shit out of themselves on every side. Okay, well, I know what's gonna have to happen here. My Konians are firing relentlessly at them. I'm not getting hit that hard. I need to hit the fucking resistance really fucking hard. We're gonna be here a while, folks. We're gonna be here a while. So, I'm thinking maybe about 40 or 50, and then just chucking them in. I have such high fucking regen of energy that I can just build one, pretty much run right after another. This is beautiful. Look at that bar shoot up, man. Whoa. Conquered enough sectors while fighting the resistance. Okay, so the next goal is going to be to build up my tanks. There's 30. That's the army I had last time. Gonna move them up a bit. Just building away. Oh, it's raining outside. Just noticed. You guys, good luck. May Godspeed be with you. Let's go, my men. My army of 50 tanks! We ride, and we dine on resistance soup! vote a land, a new age, an age of freedom. For over 1,000 tech tracks will give their dying breaths to defend it. Let's just take this to the absurd right now. Because we can. We can afford to. Okay, let's see. Where is the next target? Is the enemy station down here? I had totally forgot to defend myself here. There's a fucking random ass battle over there. I don't give a shit who wins it, to be honest. All I know is I don't want to fucking die here, so... Yings! Defend me! Okay, I'm well defended. I just need to build, like, a side force of these things. I've got a plan. I'm gonna need a lot of them, though. Come on, I've been through tougher situations than this. Made a bunch of scouts so that I can shift between them when need be in case one or two gets destroyed. Can you guys say it's over? 'Cause it is. O-V-E-R. I'm gonna win this. Okay. There was one thing over there that I wanted, though. Technology sector. Ooh, the Speedy got a DPS upgrade. Yay! I love the Speedy! Everyone loves the Speedy! I have to say, it's time we hit the enemy as fucking hard as we can. We are a man! We are an army! We are one! We are 100 strong! We can do this! Where the fuck are they? Are they over here? Ah, that's where they are. Good night, Irene. Motherfucker from behind! Surprise butt sex! Okay, so where is the beam gate? Where's the beam gate? Where is that beam gate? It says the beam gate is open, but I don't see it. There it is. There it is. Okay. Okay, I can take 3,200 shit with me. And that means... two of those! That leaves 2,200. Which I'm gonna divide up by... I don't want to take some Gargoyle 3s. I don't. I want to... I'll just take... two more of you. And then... And then I'll just divvy up the rest of the land by you guys. Because why not? Yings, they've always been useful! Besides tech tracks, they're the main attack force. So why not? Why not bring them? This... Whew! Playing this game again has brought me from the verge of tears. From being completely depressed and broken to being my happy self again. I feel good now. And I hope you guys feel good too, because if you like this episode, give it a thumbs up, man. Give it that big thumbs up. And then if you haven't and you want to subscribe, I'm not gonna make you. Man, come on. I don't like forcing people to do shit against their will, but do it if you want. Support me if you want to. I mean, it's a free world, you guys. Love what you want. But love you guys. Thank you so much for being here with me. And with that, I guess I will see you all next time on Microsoft Urban Assault Metropolis Dawn Ghorkov campaign. See you guys then. Boom. God damn, the Resistance had a lot of kills there. That was... They just fucking bunkered themselves under like four fucking layers of fucking tower defense. That was crazy. Anyway, next time we're gonna probably go to somewhere else. Probably in the last second. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see when we get there. See you guys then.